Former University of South Dakota women's basketball player Bridget Arendt Shoemaker has passed away. According to her obituary, Shoemaker passed away unexpectedly at Sacred Heart Hospital in Yankton on October 25th. A funeral is scheduled for 10:30 in the morning on Saturday, November 2nd, at St. Rose of Lima Catholic Church in Crofton, Nebraska. She was just 30 years old.